Hello everyone! Chainsaw Man anime versus trailer. Very soon it will be possible to collect all moments from the trailer and compare it with the anime. Where do you think the drawing would be better? The trailer is almost the same, but the art is more realistic and it has less CGI. But the anime still looks good. How would you rate this comparison? Write in the comments if you liked it. Bye everyone!